bastard. Easy now. Okay, there. There we go. Hey, you see there. Hello, boy. First I find all this damage. Then I find a stranger here. Care to explain? Okay, settle down there.
Don't make me tell you again. Free. You can't just do this. Goddamn son of a bitch.
Hey, you don't mind, do you?
Hey, Arthur.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God.
Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
So, you're still alive?
For now.
Well, yeah.
Listen. Try to stop Dutch getting all of you killed, because I'm about beginning to think he's finally lost his mind.
And do what? If we stop doing this?
But we lost some folks.
Now,
if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly.
All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up.
I saw you over there.
No.
Thank you. took up my position by the keyhole in the door. The keyhole in the door. The keyhole in the door.
Ember pot.
She said with graceful ease.
You know something, Arthur?
What?
You was always special to me. All these years. All these things we done. Good things. Bad things. All these people we seen passed on. You was always special.
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
Was punished for his greed and cast out of the...
Kingdom.
Kingdom? What's a kingdom?
I don't know. I guess where your king lives?
I thought that was a castle.
See, you're smart.
So quit acting dumb.
I'm trying, Mama.
You ain't trying much.
I'm afraid. First time in my life.
I know, my dear.
What are we gonna do? Is Dutch... I mean, he's always found a way, but lately I
know, dear. It seems we don't have a choice but to ride this train to the end of the line. If I were you, think of the boy and make plans.
We're gonna be okay.
If you say so. What about the money? Back at Blackwater.
Now is not the time for doubters.
I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing.
So you keep saying. Next time, Arthur, try faith.